I am going to do a poem that I have had for a while. And I absolutely loathe, with every fiber of my spirit, I loathe today's music. I cannot listen to it. I do not understand it. I don't know what Young Jock, or Young Thug, or Young Beaver. I don't know what that is. Like, it's too much. I don't like to hear my kids sing it. Like, have you ever really like sung some of the lyrics? Like, somebody said something about truffle butter, and I Googled, and my eyes got just burned, and I had never gonna see that crap. Like, why, people? Why is this okay? So I wrote this a while ago for, for the music. And if you like today's hip hop, then bully for you. Sing along. And if you don't, then welcome to my side, because I don't know about you, but I miss old school. Story. My husband will tell you, his grandmother, he used to ride with her in the car, and she loved the Whisper song. Absolutely loved it. So she got in the car with him, and she heard it. She just knew it was her jam until she realized he wasn't playing the radio version. Clearly he traumatized his grandma. Clearly. So, but anyway.
You can continue to sing.